西施 was one of ancient Chinese four beauties. She lived in late spring and autumn period. At that time, Gou Jian, who was the ruler of Kingdom Yue, lost in the war with the Kingdom Wu. The ruler of Kingdom Wu, Fu Chai, didn't kill Gou Jian, but required him to stay at Kingdom Wu as a servant. 3 years later, Gou Jian got the trust from Fu Chai and was allowed to come back to his country. After come back, Gou Jian started to plan his revenge. To destroy the Kingdom Wu, the most important thing was making the Kingdom Wu become weak. Gou Jian and his ministers decided to use Mei Ren Ji, the beauty trap. Xi Shi was one of those beauties chosen as the spy. Those beauties were trained by Fan Li on how to please Fu Chai for 3 years, and were ready to be given to Fu Chai. During those years, Xi Shi and Fan Li already fall in love. But for the country, Fan Li had to send Xi Shi to the Kingdom Wu. In some legend, Fan Li and Xi Shi spent 1 year to arrive at the Kingdom Wu. During their journey, Xi Shi gave birth a son for Fan Li. As planned, when Fu Chai saw Xi Shi, he immediately was attracted by this beautiful woman. Then he spent all his time with Xi Shi and totally ignored state affairs. In 473 BC, Gou Jian successfully conquered the Kingdom Wu. Fu Chai suicide. There wasn't official record about the ending of Xi Shi. Now, here are three guesses. First, Fan Li resigned from his government positions and spent the rest of life with Xi Shi in the mountain. Second, after Kingdom Wu finished, Wu people hated Xi Shi so much and killed her. Third, in Ming Dynasty novel, Xi Shi was killed by Gou Jian's wife. In this version, after conquered Kingdom Wu, Gou Jian brought Xi Shi back to the Kingdom Yue and wanted to marry Xi Shi as consort. Gou Jian's wife worried the future of the Kingdom Yue, so she killed Xi Shi. For thousands of years, people felt so sorry for Xi Shi and Fan Li's tragic love. But in 2004, we had to face a cruel and ugly fact about Xi Shi and Fan Li's story. In 2004, Fan Li's tomb was found in Jiangsu Province, China. In the tomb, researchers found the bamboo and wooden slips recorded the real story of Xi Shi. Fan Li had an affair with Xi Shi. Xi Shi gave birth a son called Yu Er Ting for Fan Li. They spent 3 years on their journey to the Kingdom Wu. Xi Shi refused to be married with Fu Chai, but Fan Li threatened Xi Shi use their son's life, so Xi Shi had to agree. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon.